Alright, so welcome back to Buenos Aires. I'm just staying here for a few days before I travel again to Chile and then again to Brazil before going to South Africa. So I will only be here for 5 days, and I've just spent 2 weeks before, so I won't see all the attractions again which I've seen last time. So this time I will just enjoy the few days, the good weather, the cheap prices. It's getting cheaper every time I come back to Venezuela, to Argentina, because it's like Venezuela, the crisis, they're having the inflation. The local currency, the pesos, is going really, really low. So everything is getting cheaper, although people also raising the prices. So for the local people, everything becomes more expensive, but for the tourist, everything becomes cheaper. So hopefully I will enjoy my time here. This is the Christian amusement park. The Pope. Well, unfortunately, this park is closed today because I didn't check the opening times, so I'm behind bars. Come back on Friday. It's really cool. You can see camels, donkeys. It's called Tierra Santa. And I don't know, I think it's interesting. It's a view on the amusement park from the golf course. He's nervous because he knows it's going to be filmed. Nice shot. Nice view on the planes, and also not too expensive. Only $6 for 100 balls, and you can rent a racket as well for $1.50 only. Much cheaper than Germany. Yeah, but now I have no time to play golf because I'm going to the Chinese neighborhood. This is the big stadium.
Which team is it?
Welcome to the Argentinian Chinatown. You can also see that they're buying a building, a new train station here. Everywhere Chinese shops. I think they even have cherry blossom here. Very interesting street. It's a very nice shop for natural things. I just bought my medicine here because I have a cold still from Paraguay. Hopefully it helps. Nice, here's the Taiwanese Association to Argentina. Here we have traditional Argentinian food. It's called chop suey. A very nice restaurant. Alright, so green beer for St. Patrick's Day and a hamburger for $5 here at Dos 99. I show here German villages. Oh, today the weather is much better here in Buenos Aires. So it has gotten a bit colder here in Buenos Aires, although it is sunny, and I'm happy to be back, although I had a few problems. The biggest problem is that if you withdraw money from the bank, they charge you at least $10. So I tried to just pay everything by credit card because then I don't have to pay any fee. But when you take the bus, you need to have your like bus card, which I bought last time, but it was empty, so I had to refill it and needed cash. There's Carrefour, you can refill it with your credit card, but today it didn't work. I went to 2 Carrefours. So I wanted to exchange money. Yeah, I went to 2 banks, but they said only for clients. So I couldn't exchange money there as well. So it took me over 1 hour to find an exchange place just to take the bus. That was very, very annoying for me. But eventually I got it, and now I'm in the center. I'm meeting an American guy I met in Colombia before. And yeah, just passing a few days before I also head back to Chile. And yeah, enjoy the good weather here. It's like a bit fresh, but not too cold. So I'm waiting for the bus here right now, going to Plaza Serrano. But I must say the bus system in Buenos Aires is not very efficient, because like sometimes you have a certain bus number, like 146, which I took yesterday, and it comes like 5 times in a row, and then no other bus. Yeah, and now I'm going to take 57, and it doesn't show up. But I already saw 7 156, which yesterday didn't come. You know, so the timing here is totally erratic. You know, it's unpredictable, and there's no app which tracks the buses. Anyway, it's cheap and they're relatively frequent, so I won't complain here. Guess what that is? 78. I don't understand why the system works so bad. And my bus is not coming. Alright, welcome to Plaza Serrano. Here, this is a very famous tourist neighborhood. And you can see already there's graffiti, people taking photos. Yeah. Really nice walls. Models in cowboy hats, bars, cheap beer, good food. What else do you want more? Happy hour everywhere. Alright, so here are some tango classes. So I'm having dinner here today in a very nice vegetarian vegan restaurant. Yeah, they're having also interesting philosophies. And they're preaching some religious news here. Kind of like interesting, positive brainwashing. So back here at Plaza de Mayo, it's beautiful here with the flags and the wind, all the people observing the city. I really like Argentina. Nice architecture. I'm not sure if I filmed this last time already, but just film it again. Alright, this is Caminitas on the search for tango. I found this little market here. There's lots of stuff. They have meat. Hola.
Hola.
Little souvenir hall. There's the Pope. Everywhere is the Pope here. I really love him because I think he's Argentinian.
Thank you. that's the traditional Argentinian sandwich. It's called choripan. In fact, it's a sausage on the bread, and they put the spicy sauce on it.
Here's a nice painting of Diego Maradona when he was young, just in front of the famous stadium, Boca Juniors. You can visit the stadium, and there's a museum inside. That's a museum, but I won't go inside. I don't even know how much it costs, but I'm not so interested in football. It's not cheap, it's $10 to visit the museum. Only for football fans. Nice graffiti here in the neighborhood. Kids playing. A nice picture of Simon Bolivar. That happens when you hire somebody to walk your dogs. That's a crazy house here in Buenos Aires. Carnival is over. This is the place how it normally looks. People playing chess. So, this is the National Museum of Humor. So I thought I want to check out how funny it is. Alright, so this is it. Only $1.20 entrance, but it looks small. To be honest, this is one of the worst museums I've ever been to. Well, the museum only costs $1.20, but it's not even worth that little. I spent maybe 3 minutes in that museum, and it was so small, and it wasn't interesting. From the Museum of Humor, I would expect that they explain what it does to the brain to make it appear funny to the people. But no, nothing. No information, just stupid stuff. Although the architecture is all right. Time to go home. So Argentina is just getting cheaper. When I was here 2 months ago, you get 36 pesos for $1. Today, you get 43 pesos for $1, which is more than 10% discount. Although, many things rose in prices, so you have to pay more. For example, the tango show, which was 780 pesos, I think, now costs 950. So they raised the price even more than the currency fell. Therefore, not everything is cheaper, but many things like supermarkets or restaurants became cheaper because they didn't change the menu, which is nice. So, Argentina has the highest inflation rate since Venezuela, which is, I don't know, I'm sorry for it, but as tourists, it's good. It's so beautiful with the flowers.